Let's take an example. We have the four numbers 10, 12, 15 and 20. Now we will start taking LCM by division method. For division method, we will make letter like this, a vertical line and horizontal line. And one side you will write the all four numbers, and to the left side of the letter you will write the prime numbers, and you will start from the least prime number, which is 2. And you have to choose a prime number which can at least divide one number from the given number. So 10, 12, 20, these numbers are divisible by 2. So you will start your division by 2. 2 fives are 10, and you will write the quotient in the next line, comma. 2 sixes are 12, comma. 15 is not divisible by 2, so you will leave the 15 as it is, and then 2 tens are 20. So now again you can see that we have 5, 6, 15 and 10. Still we have the numbers which are divisible by 2, so you will again divide the numbers with 2. First is 5, and 5 you will write as it is, then 2 threes are 6, 15 as it is, then 2 fives are 10. Next we have 5, 3, 15 and 5. Now here we do not have we don't have any number which is divisible by 2. So move to the next prime number, which is 3. And 3, because we have here the two numbers which are divisible by 3. So let's divide with 3. The first number 5, it will remain as it is because 5 is not divisible by 3. Next 3 ones are 3, and 3 fives are 15, and again 5 as it is. Next you can see the all numbers are 5, so next prime number you will choose 5, because 5 is a prime number and only 5 can divide itself. 5 ones are 5, 1 as it is, 5 ones are 5, and the last one, 5 ones are 5. Now you can see that you got all the ones in the last line. So now here you will stop your division and you will find the LCM. So for finding LCM, what you have to consider, you have to see the left side, the all prime numbers. You have to find the product of these prime numbers. So you will write here the LCM is equals to 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 3 multiply by 5. Now we will do the stepwise multiplication. 2 twos are 4. 4 multiply by 3 multiply by 5, and then 4 threes are 12, 12 multiply by 5, and finally 12 fives are 60. So the LCM for the given four numbers is 60. So that's how you will solve the LCM. You will find the LCM by division method. So let's start the exercise 7. Question number 1. The given numbers are 15, 30, 90 and 100. Let's start by making letter, because we are using the method, division method. So here we have the numbers, and now we have to start from the least prime number. So least prime number is 2 again. So let's start with the 2. 15 is the odd number, is not divisible by 2. So write the 15 as it is, copy it in the next line. Now 30 is divisible by 2, and you have the quotient 15 here. 2 ones are 2 and 2 fives are 10. Next, 90 is also divisible by 2, so 2 fours are 8. If you don't know how to divide it, just make the heart in the rough work and find the quotient like this. So 45 is the answer. And now for the 10. 2 fives are 10 and 2 zeros are 0. Next we have got 15, 15, 45 and 50. And you can see that we have 3 odd numbers and 1 even number. Still 50 is divisible by 2, so we will finish it off first. with 2. 15 as it is, next 15 as it is, 45 as it is, because these are the odd numbers and are not divisible by 2. So divide the 50 with 2 and you will get 25. Here you can see that 5, 15 and 25. Only 15 is divisible by 3. So first you will finish it up by dividing it 3. So 5 as it is, 5 as it is, and then 3 5s are 15 and 25 again as it is. And next you will divide these all numbers by 5. Because they are not further divisible by 3. So 5 1s are 5, 5 1s are 5, 5 1s are 5, and 5 5s are 25. Next, the last 5 you have to divide it is with 5. See, you got all 1s in the last line, so here you will finish your division. And to find LCM, you have to multiply all these prime factors. So for LCM, multiply all the prime factors. 2 multiply by 2, multiply by 3, multiply by 5, multiply by 5. Now you will do the rough work for the multiplication of 36 and 25 in the rough work.